2D reflection in homogeneous coordinates. So let us consider some cases. So at first we are trying to do the reflection along the x axis. Then what will happen? The x values will remain the same, but the y will get negative in that case. So here is the transformation matrix for reflection along the x axis in homogeneous coordinate. So here you see x dash is equal to x and y dash is equal to minus y. Now if we do the same reflection but along the y axis, then what will happen? So reflect about the y axis. So about the y axis we are doing this reflection, then what will happen? The y values will remain the same, but the x value will be negative in that case. So this is the transformation matrix and x value will become negative. So x dash will be is equal to minus x and y dash is equal to y. Let us go for another two case studies. So now first one, you are going for flipping both x and y coordinates of a point relative to the origin. So now here we are doing this reflection along this particular line. The line is y is equal to minus x. So in that case, this is the original position, this is the reflector position, this is the transformation matrix, and here we are getting this the respective values, that is x dash is equal to y and y dash is equal to x there. Now here you see reflection about the axis perpendicular to the xy plane passing through the coordinate origin. So now if we considered one line here, so across this line this reflection is taking place. So this is the original position, this is the reflector position, this is the respective the transformation matrix. We are having x dash is equal to minus x and y dash is equal to minus y. In this way we have shown that there are multiple different ways in which you can do the 2D reflection in homogeneous coordinates. Thanks for watching this video.